Johnny down. It was the Jungle Wars of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out all alone. I could hear the enemy moving close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. In a dragon scowl I counted down my fate. And then a big marine with a pair of friendly eyes appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. Charlie was a tangle, now we'll have two to go. I said, well, thanks a lot. I told him my name and asked him this.
And good night, the boy kept going. Camouflage.
Whoa, camouflage. Things are never quite the way they seem. For all night, side by side, took our battle stands. And I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause he seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And in the morning we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the river bank when the ambush came. And I thought this was the end that we were at. And a bullet with my name on came and burst into a bush. And the big marine, he swatted with his hand.
Just like it was a fly!
Whoa, camouflage. Things are never quite the way they seem. Whoa, camouflage. I was awfully glad to see this big marine. When he led me out to danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He has ringed me from the jungle, then he was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told them of my night and the battle I spent with a big marine in camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier got him, a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling the truth, boy, but this here is camouflage. And he's been right here since he passed away last night. But before he went, he said, Semper Fi, and said his only wish was to save a young marine caught in a mirage.